Hello my dear students, good morning to all. Once again welcome back to Google Classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. In this session we are going to discuss a new chapter, that is chapter 13, surface areas and volumes. In this chapter many topics are there. First we have to discuss about cube and cuboid. Okay, surface area, lateral surface area, total surface area, volume, and all we will discuss today. Total surface area and surface area are same. First we have to discuss about a cube. This is a cube. What is mean by a cube? Length, breadth and height. Length, breadth and height are same as a unit. Okay, length, breadth and height are same as a unit, then it is a cube. Okay, when we open this box or this cube, then we will get this shape. Okay, then what is the shape of this? A square. All the part is a square. Okay, then this sides are a unit. So what is the area of this side into side? A square. Same way area of each part will be a square. Clear? So this top and bottom are the bases. This is the top base, this is the bottom base. Then the other faces are known as lateral face or lateral surface. Okay, so here these four parts are the lateral surface. This is the top, this is the bottom, bases. Okay, so total surface area means sum of these all parts. So a square plus 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 a square equal 6a square. So TSA means total surface area equal 6a square, or simply we can write SA. Surface area and total surface area are same. Okay, then what about LSA? Lateral surface area. So these are the lateral surfaces, these four. So sum of the areas of these four, a square plus a square plus a square plus a square, that is 4a square. So LSA, lateral surface area of a cube, is 4a square. Then base means top and bottom are same. So base area equal what? A square. Clear? TSA is 6a square, LSA is 4a square, base area is a square. Then there is a common rule for volume. Volume of any shape equal base area into height. Base area into height. Okay. Here what is base area? It is a square. So a square into what is height? Height is also a. So a square into a, that is equal a cube. So volume of a cube is a cube. Total surface area or surface area of a cube is 6a square. Lateral surface area, LSA, is 4a square. Base area is a square. Base area is a square. Okay. So for a cube we get length equal a, breadth equal a, height equal a, base area a square, lateral surface area 4a square, TSA, total surface area or surface area 6a square, volume is a cube. Since volume equal base area into height, this is the basic equation. Next, cuboid. This is a cuboid, like a box. This is length, this is also length, this is breadth, this is also breadth, this part is also breadth. Okay. Then this is the height, h, length, breadth, breadth, height, 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 height. This is also length, this is also length, this is breadth, this is also breadth. Clear? These are the measures. When we open that box, then we will get this shape. This is the base, bottom base, this is the top base. It is L into B. Okay. Then here B, this is height. This is height, this is length. Height, breadth. Height, length. Okay. So area of the base is L into B. This bottom is also L into B. Then lateral faces BH, LH, BH, LH. Okay, BH, LH, BH, LH. These are the lateral faces. LB, LB. These are the top and bottom bases. Okay, so length L, breadth B, height H, base area is L into B, lateral surface area is BH plus LH plus BH plus LH. We get 2BH plus 2LH. That is equal 2H into B plus L, or easily we can write it as L plus B. B plus L or L plus B. Okay. So LSA is 2H into L plus B. Then total surface area, TSA, or surface area is, we should add these all parts. Okay. So what we will get? LB plus LB plus BH plus BH plus LH plus LH. So 2LB, 2BH plus 2LH. So here which is common? 2 is common. So 2 into LB plus BH plus HL or LH. Anyway we can write. Here I can write HL. Okay. LB plus BH plus HL. 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. The next is volume. Volume means base area into height. Here base area is L into B. Height is H. So volume is LBH. Now exercise 13.1. Question number 1. A plastic box 1.5 meter long, 1.25 meter wide and 65 centimeter deep is to be made. It is opened at the top, ignoring the thickness of the plastic sheet. Determine the area of the sheet required for making the box. Then the cost of sheet for it. If a sheet measuring 1 meter square cost rupees 20. So in this question it is given that length, breadth and height, they are different. So we can identify that it is a rectangle. That means it is a cuboid. Okay, L, B, H are different means it is a cuboid. If that all are same means it is a cube. Okay. So here in the question it is given that the plastic box in the shape of cuboid. L is given as 1.5 meter. B is given as 1.25 meter. And height is given as 65 centimeter. Height and deep are same. 65 centimeter. Length and breadth are given in meter. But height is given in centimeter. So we should convert that height also into the meter. To convert centimeter to meter, we should divide the number by 100. So 65 centimeter equal 65 by 100 meter. that is 0.65 meter. That will be the first step. Then next, we have to find the area of the sheet required for making the box. In the question, it is already given that the box is opened at the top. So no need to find the total surface area. Here we have to find lateral surface area plus base area. Only one base area we have to find. We have to add to the lateral surface area. Otherwise, we have to find TSA, then minus base area. Okay. Area of the sheet required for making the box, which is opened at the top, equal LSA plus base area. That is equal to H into L plus B plus L into B. 2H into L plus B is the LSA, then L into B is the base area. Then we can substitute the values 2 into 0.65 into 1.5 plus 1.25 plus 1.5 into 1.25. That is equal to 2 into 0.65 into 2.75 plus 1.875. Multiply 15 into 125 and put the decimal after 3 digits from the last. So 1.875. So we get the answer as 3.575 plus 1.875. That is equal 5.45 meter square. Unit of area is square unit. Here the unit is meter, so area is square meter. Cost of sheet per meter square is given as rupees 20. So here the total cost of sheet required for making the box. For making the box equal what? Making the box equal 5.45 into 20, that is equal rupees 109 rupees. Now question number 2. The length, breadth and height of a room are 5 meter, 4 meter and 3 meter respectively. Find the cost of whitewashing the walls of the room and the ceiling at the rate of rupees 7.50 per square meter. According to the question, we have to find the cost of whitewashing the walls and the ceiling. That means first we can find the LSA plus base area, because here the floor is not whitewashing. So here we have to find only the area of the walls and the ceiling. That is, area of the walls means lateral surface area plus roof means base area. Okay, so we will get the area to be whitewashed equal LSA plus base area. Then we have to find the total cost. If per meter square it is rupees 7.50. So here the total cost required for whitewashing the walls and the ceiling equal that area into rupees 7.50. This is the meaning of the question. In this question, length, breadth and height are not same. So we can identify the shape as what? It is a cuboid. L equal 5 meter, B equal 4 meter, H equal 3 meter. Then area of the walls and the ceiling together equal LSA plus base area. That is 2H into L plus B plus L into B. Then we can substitute the values. That is 2 into 3 into 5 plus 4 plus 5 into 4. That is equal 6 into 9 plus 20. That is equal 54 plus 20. That is equal 74 meter square. Cost for whitewashing per meter square equal rupees 7.50. Then the total cost equal 74 × 7.50 rupees 555. So here the total cost for whitewashing the walls and ceiling is rupees 555. So you should study the given equations properly about cube and cuboid. Next session we will discuss the remaining questions of exercise 13.1. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.